We'll just start. Okay, who do you think we should give the mic to? Yeah, please. But we're going to do this quickly, okay? Like, fast. I want you to scream if you want that person to speak, okay? So, Arzan. Alright. Ishan. Alright. Line up. Okay, Abhijit. Okay, Adarsh. I think Adarsh probably had the most amount of applause, so we'll give it a you can't speak with the use of a gerund. Actually, earlier we've kind of taken it out of the jam purely because there's a little bit of ambiguity concerning that. So you can speak with a gerund. Okay. With respect to the rules, all the rules stay the same as we've had in the LMs, but on an early start, late start, we'll do -2 +1. Okay? If it starts getting too common, we'll make it -3. So just be careful about that. Okay? Let's start off. Great. Something very similar to what Dinesh actually wrote in his introduction. We'll use this as part of our topic. Okay, we'll do a standard round. Okay, the standard round is very simple. Adarsh, you start. The topic is what matters is not the length of the wand, but the magic wand. Okay? We keep it pretty clean, not too much vulgarity. Clearly say if there is any level of vulgarity, you'll be taken and put in the balcony. Okay? For the rest of the jam. Okay, so let's keep it clean. Alright, if I think anything's kind of getting really vulgar, I'll just stop it and give you negatives. Okay? Any use of abusive language is basically -10 in your band for the rest of the round. Okay, as Persis has noticed 2 or 3 times during the LMs already. Okay?
Yeah.
Alright. Hey. Alright. Okay, so Adarsh, let's start. I'm not going to repeat the topic irrespective of your memory. Your time starts now.
It is said that the harder you wave a wand, the better magic it produces.
Okay, shh. Yeah. It is said, what did you say?
It is said that.
One thing, I wanted to finish the sentence. I thought that was speech effect as well. Okay? Between two words. Between your first. Yeah, put your mic down. Okay? So, +1.